my first video with a hatcam and slingshot shooting, trying to hit that can there. I hope it's visible. Got two slingshots with me today. One is newly built, but that doesn't shoot that well. Fuck it. Shooting 7mm lead. Drifts away, the harder it would be to hit. Slingshot has 20-40 double tubes. Whether with this hat cam it's possible to view the action. sync it, but I guess it got out of range for my shooting abilities, very poor abilities anyway. Direction is okay, only the elevation. That's too far. Hit, wow. Oh, I guess it's gonna sink now. I wonder if you can still see it on this crappy cheap camera. A little bit too high. Alright, I'll stop this. This has been the shooter. I've introduced it on YouTube a while ago. Simple natural fork of oak with two eye screws to clip in Chinese bands. This other shooter here, I built it recently, but it doesn't really shoot well. I guess because the pouch is too large. Well, target's gone. It's sank. Alright, just one shot. Doesn't have that much power than the other. Okay, thanks for watching.